Hello everyone, welcome back to Clockwork Night on the Sega Saturn. We're going to the kitchen. Good old kitchen, man. I'm gonna have a lot of weird shit to deal with in this level, but it'll be fun. Alrighty. This is where the game is going to start losing familiarity with me. And that is a weird word for me to say. I have a hard time pronouncing that one. Alrighty. So, let's stab these chicks, I guess. Well, we are in the kitchen, right? cause sexism, right, guys? High fives? No? Alright. Moving on. Oh! Don't want to fall in any holes, that's for sure. Okay. Let's just walk. We don't need to rush things. Oh, check this out. We can bounce off of this, like, weight thing. Woo! Get up into another area. Is that where we want to go? Oh, I thought it was, like, a secret, almost. It's kind of a timing thing. You have to hit jump right before the line gets to the very bottom of the scale there. Sounds weird, but like, me not pressing anything right now, it does this. But if I press it right at the bottom, I get that super height. Alright. Hey man, did the music change for invincibility? That's pretty neat. I don't know. It kind of sounds like it. Whoa! Need to be careful here, we are above a pit. Alrighty. No problem though. Also, I'm kind of slidey on those platforms. That was a little daunting. Alrighty. We have another health extension up here. Sweet! Okay, no problem. Go ahead and go grab that. And because we're actually at max capacity there for health, we got more lives. So, hell yeah, man. We're doing well. I probably actually could have done without starting myself out with 6 lives, but if they're offering free lives at the beginning, I'd just take them. You know, fuck it. I don't see how that's really breaking the game at all. It isn't, so, you know, whatever. Alrighty. I'm gonna have to not jump in fire here, which sounds a lot easier than it actually is. And I can't remember what this soap does. I think it just protects us. Okay. It just protects us, we can ride it down, and we can get this one up if we're careful. Just make sure you jump, because you don't want to fall into that pit. Man, playing this like a champ. Gotta say. And we're already at the end. Ah! Clockwork. That's not right. Come on. And getting a huge life bonus. Sweet. Okay. Moving on to the weird softball character. Not sure who any of these people are. Seriously. Okay, what do we have going on here? Listen to this music. Oh god. Yeah, we do not want to go in the water, do we? Alright, let's just be very careful here. Make sure we're on a platform at all times. Helicopter, you can't swim. Get out of there. Jesus. Okay. And that douchebag there is the one causing all the water to fill up. Whoa, Nelly! Okay. Had to get my bearings there. I just really wanted that one coin. That ultimately was pretty stupid. Alright. Oh, I need to get out of the water! It hurts! It burns! Ugh. This is harrowing. Let's go in here. Good lord. I don't want water anymore. I need some help. A big time. Now, what's the plan here? I'm just gonna go left, I guess. Oh! It was a 1-up! Fuck! I really don't want to die. I'm gonna lose all my health extensions. Alright, let's just play it safe. Take this guy out from afar. I said take him out from afar! Lord. Alright, how do you want me to get this? I guess we could, like, put it up here, maybe? Is that actually possible? Oh, I just have to time that. Alright, so jumping on that is like jumping on that weight that we saw earlier, or the scale. Or we just have to hit it at the right time. Good freaking news, man. Alright, back down we go. I'm trying to be super cautious. Let's go what? Oh, we're not. That's not the exit, is it? Oh, where's the exit? Hmm. can't go left. Okay, well, let's just take this enemy out so I can stop freaking out about enemies. I really don't want to die. Okay. He's not gonna make this easy, is he? Jesus Christ, what are you doing? And he got me. God damn it. Alright, well, back down to 3 hits. Where are we going now? Oh, we're at the beginning. Okay. Well, at least this way we can get more coinage and stuff like that. And I don't need 5 hits. 5 hits are for scrubs, anyways. Total scrub. Fucking ass. Maybe I do need them. Who knows? Alright, let's just grab it that way. A nice little stab to pick your coinage up. Fuck! Ugh. Man, ramping up in difficulty here, isn't it? Alright, so. I've had a bit more health. So many helicopters in this water level, it's a little weird for me, truth be told. Alright. Also, their sink is huge and nasty. They keep their sardines and shit in here. It's weird, man. And, oh, we're already at the end. Man, I really should not have died there. That's embarrassing. Alrighty, well, let's get that W. Yeah! I am the champion of Clockwork Night. Whew. Let me get a little drink here. Alrighty. And we should be at a boss, right? Are we already at boss time? Alright, what's this guy's gimmick? Looks like the hat guy in the first level. Whoa! Okay, yeah. He did the what and then dropped his thing, so I'm gonna drill him right in the rectum with my key. Oh, okay. Need to be a little bit more careful, don't I? I'm gonna do a little pot smash. Actually pretty simple stuff. Is this the same as before? Or he's gonna come at me? Yep, try and smash me. And then I'm gonna come at him and drill him in the rectum. I wanna make sure I don't get hit, so I could have got another hit off, but I just wanna play it safe. Alright, oh, that's certainly not the death of me. Wow, I thought it was. Okay, do some squats here, get ready. What? And which should be it, hopefully. No, he's still going? Goodness. Alrighty. Whoa! You got a lot of health on you there, buddy. What is this thing, anyway? I can't even really see what kind of toy he is. Whatever he is, it's freaking me out, man. Whoa! Like a weird fish demon. I guess because he's glowing red, he looks like that. And are you done? You're still not done? Holy crap. Harrowing boss fights. Okay. And there you go. Whoa! There. Yeah. Easy. Boogly. Watch out. Alright. Are you done? Jesus! I'm tired of drilling you in the ass. Oh, man. If I had a dime every time I said that! I had to open my fat fucking mouth, huh? Alright. No more messing around with this, okay? 3 hits of damage, and then you just jump onto the pot. Super simple. Alright. There we go. I'm not even gonna let him get his first attack off. I can just... Oh, maybe I am. Okay. God damn it. He just has speed over you, which you wouldn't think he has, because he has a giant fucking pot on his head. Okay, watch out. We already got 6 hits off on him. I assume he takes 110 billion, judging by my last encounter with him. Yeah, you can get the sneak attack in on him there. 3 hits, but I timed it too late. Oh! What is happening? Why? Why? Why do you hate me? I just want you to love me! Alright. Jump around like a mad fool. God, I'm so frustrated right now. That's unbelievable. If I would have had my 5 hits, we could have done it the first try. Just saying. Alright. Back to the right, and slide to the left, and slide to the right. And Pepper! I almost tried to say his full name and made an ass out of myself. I disagree with that assessment. But whatever. Barely got me there. This kind of reminds me of like a Mega Man villain almost, that in that he's like just trying to jump on me and grind into me and not actually use any sort of tactics. Well, this is an interesting predicament. I was up on top of you there, buddy. Well, I got a 1-up somehow from points. That works. Okay, just be very careful here. I'm kind of jumping, if you hadn't noticed, jumping a lot, because it is just a wee bit slidey here. There we go. Whoa, whoa! I glitched the game! How did I glitch the game? That's bullshit. Alright, last time, viewers. If I don't do it this time, well, I will give you guys each $10,000. True story. So, pay attention. Be sure to like, favorite, and subscribe just in case you get the $10,000. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Alright, watch out. Go to the left. Go back to the left. And now I'm like really determined because I don't want to have to pay all of you. Alright. Whoa! Barely got him there. Sweet. I'm only going to do the two hits there. I wasn't feeling the timing on that one too much. Alright. Careful. Just do some bouncing here. What? I love that what, man. Love it. What? I guess you could call this fight what in the butt. Oh, I knocked him over. Oh, jeez! And there we go. Okay. That's what must have happened last time. That was weird. I did not see that coming. Okay. And he should be going down. Like, I've been hitting him like a mad bastard. Get over there! Man, is that how I've, like, been supposed to been doing this the whole time? I don't know. It seems like that's a valid strategy. And I appreciate that... What? Okay. I appreciate that when you touch the actual boss himself, you don't take damage. Alrighty, back to our roulette. Again, feel free to play along here. Let's go ahead and wager 15, like always. We still have enough for a continue too, that's pretty sweet. Okay, the red one is right in between two blues. That's a great, great thing. Totally lost it again. I think it's this one? Let's see. Ah, well, there's one of our blues. And we gotta double it. Come on. We'll double it once. And yeah, there's a ton of two lives over there, so it's gonna be pretty hard for me to flub this up, truth be told. Here we go. Get that two up. Sweet. Get that two up. That'll make up for the boss fight that we just played. Sweet. Okay, well, as always, thank you guys for joining me. And farewell, viewers. What does she say? Have a safe journey. Come back soon. Have a good night, guys.